Hi everyone, my name is Joseph Vidal and this is I Can by Cutting. Hi everyone, my name is Joseph Vidal and I'm here with
Antonella.
Nice to have you here, Antonella. How are you doing?
Fine.
Great. So now it's time for some magic. And what I'm about to show you is one of the greatest classics in magic, and it's called Any Card at Any Number. What's special about this trick is that most of magicians, if not all, have been performing it for a long, long time. We have a lot of versions, different variations, and I want to show you the classic idea behind it, which is somebody picks a card, somebody else selects a number, and the card appears in the number selected. That sounds good?
Yeah.
Cool. So, in order to recreate this classic, what I first need is a card selected. So I'll be passing cards through like this, and whenever you want, whenever you feel free, just say stop and I'll stop.
Stop.
Sure?
Yeah.
You stop me here, right? But if you go a little further, you could stop me this one, or one of these. But what's important is you stop me exactly there. Can you please take a look and show it to the camera? I will not see. Okay? Yeah? Have it?
Yeah.
Look, so now we're gonna lose it somewhere in the deck. Here, doesn't matter the place. What's important is that nobody knows where the card is. Okay? So now we have a card. We need a number. In this case will be a position. But because the deck is not complete and we don't have so many cards, I want you to name a high number from 1 to 20. Oh, wait. From 1 to 30. I feel generous.
23.
Are you sure? Okay. So if this will be the classic version, what I'll be doing is I'll be counting cards like this till I get to yours, but I don't want to do this because it's too boring. What I want to do is something a little more interesting. First of all, is to relocate your card at the 23. Okay. It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna try it. Done. You liked it?
Yeah.
Well, the second thing I want to do is to cut 22 cards. Look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22 cards. Creating all the way to the 23rd position, which is and should be
the seven of diamonds.
The seven of diamonds. And that is any card at any number. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate that.